This is just a quick video that I'm going to do. A lot of people have been asking about the green banana roaches that I raise. I don't sell any only because I don't have any clue how to sex them or anything. But this is my bin. This started with about 30 roaches from a Chameleon Forum member, and probably in August. This is a mix of coconut fiber, dirt, and water crystals. I feed them apples and then my roach chow. And I keep them at 98 degrees with an under-the-tank piece of flex tape. But anyways, this is what this colony has done in just a few months. And as you can see, they have done quite well. And I also, in here, I raise isopods and snails with them. And they all seem to get along fine. Can I get a little closer? There's the little isopods. And that one you see, that's about the most they fly. They just kind of flutter. I thought that it would be like the Birds movie flying out in my face, but that's not how it is at all. But anyways, if you're considering trying them, I would say go ahead, because they're doing quite well in here, and I don't really do anything special to them. Just feed them about once a week and spray their tank. They like it humid and warm. But other than that, I mean, if you guys are even thinking about it, go ahead and give it a try, because I think you'll have pretty good luck.